Hello everyone, this is Raquel Rock. Thank you so much again for tuning into my channel. Happy Vlogmas. Today is Vlogmas Day. It's a 4, I believe. Yes, because it's December the 4th. It is Vlogmas Day 4. So what I have been going back and forth whether or not I was going to try Arby's Deluxe Wagyu, and I have a second link short because I said I was going to remember it. It's a Deluxe Wagyu Steakhouse Burger. And they run out and then it came back again, and it was a limited time thing, and we'll get into all of that. But I decided to go ahead and try it. So if you do like this video, please like, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and if you like to leave a comment, even if it's just to say hi, I will say hi back. So without further ado, I want to just kind of get into it, because it's like, oh, they had it and they came back. And then I have some little fun facts on their website of, like, you know, when they're expecting it to sell out, or the expectations of what it was going to, you know, how it was going to perform. And it's just bringing it back, taking it off. And I know that this is their first burger. I know they always say that we have the meats, but they're a burger thing. They want to get into this burger game. So I was just like, okay, I'm in the middle of my Vlogmas celebration, and I decided to go ahead and try it. So, you all know what time it is, right? Before I even reach for it.
Monster bite time. Oof.
And you see, I have a little bit of a pink center. I have a warm pink center. I'm gonna enjoy this soon. I'm kind of liking it. Okay. Can you all see that? Now, it does say, it says it's a Wagyu blend. Because, you know, those who don't know, if you have the Wagyu or the Wagyu, the price and everything, come on. But it's just like kind of the fast food version. So let's see what they do. But it says it's a Wagyu blend burger topped with American cheese, shredded lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, onion on a burger. Oh, so onion and burger sauce. And on a toasted buttery brioche bun. The burger blend is made with 51% Wagyu and 49% ground beef. And they say it's a limited time at participating, you know, locations, and for a limited time. So I ordered the combo, and on the combo, it does normally have the crinkle fries. I didn't even know that Arby's sold crinkle fries, because every time I go to Arby's, I'll always get the curly fries. So I asked them, could I replace it with the curly fries? And I just, for the combo, I just ordered Dr. Pepper. Now, I'm gonna take a nail. What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take another bite. Better say something. It is definitely, I like it. It tastes great. Well, I'm not over the moon about it, but I can definitely you know, simply going up to Arby's. You know, it's like it's. I think they did a good job. You know what I'm saying? Like, if somebody is just not, it's like, you're not known as a burger place. Now, if I had no tea, no shade, but if I had to go between, like, if, okay, if they're going against the fast food restaurants, I guess I'm going to say what I say. And I was like, well, between if I was getting a burger from McDonald's or from Wendy's or anything, I was like, yeah, Arby's, this is a heavy hitter. This is a good contender. But I know they say it's for a limited time. And like I said, I won't go too much into the stats of everything in there, but I like it for what it is and from where it's coming from. And if I, you know, if it was something that they put on the menu and I had a taste for a burger. And it is bigger. There's so many other stats too. And I just want to try because I love Arby's sauce so much. So I'm just going to try just a dot because I'm just curious. And I'm just going to put a little bit of that Arby's sauce. Not the barbecue sauce, the Arby's sauce. There's a difference. That's what it needed. Oh my gosh. That is really good. And then, you know, the whole ketchup situation I spoke before. I didn't give me any ketchup. I'm like, what is it with people? Like, is it something? Is there a code word or something with ketchup? I just have my own ketchup here. My Heinz ketchup. So, once again, happy Vlogmas. I know right now I need to do some editing. Right now, just talking. I'm at 11 minutes and 21 seconds. Okay, so let's do my scale of 1 to 8. I'm like, okay, why not 10? 8 is one of my favorite numbers. This burger. I think I'll have to give this like a 7. It's real. So mine, I will give it a 7. Okay, and it's like this one. Okay, so now we're going to do. I want to do in this part. We're going to do. I love this. And to, you all know. My sister is my best friend. Sister by blood and spirit and everything. And best friend. And people all the time be like, oh my gosh. And if y'all heard the. What was it? Santabelle. Everybody says we sound alike. I was like, we are. I was like, that's my best friend. And so. Hopefully one day whenever she's ready, if she will or will not like to come on camera or not, but we did that because she had already tried it. We tried it today, the same day. She tried it first, and we make sure so that when I come on the video, you all get my initial reaction, uninfluenced by anything, any type of thing. So she had already tried it, and I asked her if she had time. To grace my channel with just having a little talking back about what her thoughts about it. So now that I've tried it, I would like to hear what your thoughts are. And then she gets sound. Don't do me like that. Don't you dare get sound. Don't you do me like that.
Well,
what did you think of it? Hey, come close. I want to make sure I can hear you. Why are you over there? Even if you don't want to be on camera yet.
I'm at the children's table.
Oh, my goodness. All right, so what did you think about the burger?
I thought it was okay. It was good. Tasty. A little bit too pink for my liking.
Yeah. Especially when I'm on fast food, yeah.
Lettuce was wrong, cheese was wrong. But I knew that
was okay. I think so too, like a sharp cheddar cheese. Yeah. It's like it's just one of those things. I guess Arby's, so like you're not known for a burger thing, and they're like different fast food restaurants. They're jumping in.
Try.
Yeah, it's a good first try. Yeah.
Good first try. But I still think that's a bit of a gimmick.
Mm-hmm.
With the Wagyu in there.
Yeah, right. You just gotta get that little percentage, as long as you know, like, exactly, American different than the Japanese one. That burger would be like $10,000 for a dollar. Mm-hmm. But then again, with something like that, you wouldn't get it from a fast food restaurant.
Exactly that.
So, like a,
from the children's table, you have heard.
Oh, thank you so much. So.
Oh, and you also had a choice of curly fries.
Need a cream. I've never had the cream fries. I never.
Oh,
but when I go to Arby's, like I normally get like the Arby's roasted and cheddar sandwich. The only thing I get is curly fries. I don't even.
Yeah,
I'm like So I'm glad I was able to substitute it. Like, you know, when you go to restaurants, sometimes you can't substitute. Or either, like, you have to pay a different surcharge or whatever it's called. So what would you give it? What would you rate it? Would you get it again?
No.
Okay.
And you know why?
What?
The thickness of the patty. If you taste the patty in and of itself. Okay, we already said it's too pink. But it was just a little bit of pinkness. Mm-hmm.
I think what it is, it's like, it's not bad, in my opinion, it's not bad for what it is, but when I have a taste for a burger, I wouldn't particularly go to Arby's for a burger. There are other places, of course, you know, my favorite burgers, the burgers that we make here, we'll be having them on a grill outside and all that, but I don't say as far as fast food, a fast food where someone is not known for a burger, I would say as it is a limited time, keep it limited and maybe don't bring it back in, put it back twice.
Stop it.
Just stop it. Yeah.
Stop it.
It's okay. It is good. It is good. I do like
good.
It.
It's good.
And I think you did a good job from there, but
I'm not coming back for that. No.
I do like the flavor.
It is thicker. It's a thicker patty.
Mm-hmm. I think overall it's a good burger, but it'll be like, oh, would I go and pass like a million Burger Kings or anybody else to come to get this burger? No. But when I want an Arby's roast beef and cheddar sandwich, I'm going to go to Arby's.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's just, this is not particularly, this is a good burger. But because this is not their niche and they're trying to get into the game maybe.
There
and
you
they
go.
Keep,
there you go.
Yeah.
Arby's from the children's table.
You know what, y'all?
Market.
I don't know. Really? And I always say, I was like, hey.
I think they're going to go further to the burger market next year, I think. Unfortunately, I think that's what they're going to try to do. Because of the margin and because of the numbers.
Yeah.
But
and then just trying to put the Wagyu on there.
Mm-hmm.
The kind of, but
yeah,
you know,
just
like.
Just
but then at the same time, you know what you're getting. You know, like if you're going to Arby's, you're not expecting world-class Wagyu. I mean, but it's like whatever their blend or what they're doing, like do they make a good burger overall? It's, I mean, I wouldn't be mad at it. Like if I was out and there were no Burger Kings around and I had a taste for a burger and there was an Arby's, then yes, I get it. But, would I get straight up and be like, hey, I want one of those Arby's? Nah.
Nah.
So that can be kind of hard but I hope you all understand what I'm saying. So overall, on my scale of taste, on my scale of 1 to 8, and if you all have been seeing some of my previous videos, why haven't you? First of all. But I use my scale of 1 to 8 because 8 is one of my favorite numbers. This burger in and of itself, I would give this burger, oh, I think I already did that, didn't I?
You did.
Okay, so I don't know because I have mixed emotions about it. But it is a good, I will give it what it is good. But for all the hype, oh, had a little seat. But from what is behind it, I understand it's like the marketing wars and all that stuff going on. And I think what part of it just says they had planned to have it on the menu for 6 weeks. The first time it came out and it sold out in 2 weeks. Something to that effect. But also, I'll make sure I put the links in there. But it's like, you know, it's a lot of things of people doing a lot of things on social media. And they're like little fun fast food wars. Their hacks and everything. So it is what it is. I will give it credit for what it is. The burger in it, so as what it is, I do like the burger, but it's not one that I will say, hey, I want the Arby's Wagyu burger. No, it doesn't do that, but I'm not mad. It was good. As you can see, I probably finished that in one last Monster Rock bite. But again, that was like a happy Vlogmas. Thank you so much for tuning in. Again, this is Raquel Rock. Don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on your notifications, or leave a comment. Even if it's just to say hi, I will say hi back. Don't forget to also like periodically check your community tab. Oh, excuse me, because sometimes it will not, even if you have your notifications turned on, it may not give you a notification that I've posted something in the community tab, which could be like polls, questions, some behind the scenes things, or just some things I could make a whole video out of. So just keep an eye on that. And then also the live tabs. I'm still learning and working, all that stuff. It is so wonderful. We made it to Vlogmas day 4. And stay tuned. I have some more. Till next time. This is Raquel Rock. Matinee. Bye.